this week we're going to be talking a little bit about balance. I'd like you to find a long towel. Lay the towel on the floor and you're going to roll it up long ways. And that is going to be our balance beam. So once you have a rolled up towel, I want you to try and stand on it. You can stand with your feet kind of crooked. You can stand with your feet kind of straight. See if you can stand for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then let's take some steps. So I want you to find some kind of balance beam. Stand on it in one spot and walk forward and back. Thanks. Have a good week.